Aaron Green here, and I'm going to be doing another cover, a Muppet cover, but this time it's for, well, it's from the same movie that I did my first two Muppet covers, and I just heard my door, like, move a little bit, and that kind of freaked me out. That, I don't know, but this time it's going to be, well, it's going to be from the same movie as in the Muppet movie, I think, which is the first one, I think. The Muppet movie, it's from the Muppet movie, and it's called I Hope That Something Better Comes Along, sung by Kermit the Frog and Ralph. I don't know how to say his name. I think it's Ralph. I don't know how to say his name. I normally end up saying Ralph. Yeah. So, yeah. Let's get this over with. By the way, I'm gonna let the intro play and then I'm gonna, yeah. And also, it's gonna be, I call my covers that are, Muppet covers? Muppetaitional covers, so. Yeah.
Evening, Ralph the dog. Sit yourself down.
Kermit the Frog.
Pleased to meet you.
This is my dad's room.
I'm no height, but I get by.
It's cool.
That was very nice.
I bet my dad has a crap. Oh, yeah. My dad does have a crapload of Legos. I think. Legos. And there's more Legos outside of this room and outside the house in the patio. So, yeah. Dad has a crap ton of Legos.
Nice and simple. Stay away from women. That's my motto.
But I can't.
Neither can I. That's my trouble. You can't
live with them. You can't live without them.
There's something irresistible. We grin and bear it because the nights are long.
I hope that something better comes along.
I see what you mean.
I don't know the lyrics.
No good complaining and pointless to holler. If she's a beauty, she'll get under your collar. She made a monkey out of old King Kong.
I hope that something better comes along.
Still, it's fun when you're fetching and agree to see an etching that you keep at your lily pad. It's part of evolution. The better patter of souls, the little feet of tadpoles.
Tadpoles don't have feet.
Oh, sorry about that. 2, 3, 4. There's no limitation to mixing and matching. Some get an itching for a critter they've been scratching. A skunk was badgered, the results were strong.
I hope that something better comes along.
Phone.
I don't know the lyrics.
Not often you see a guy that green have the blues that bad.
Yeah. Like I said, I have no idea what the lyrics are. If someone could just hear me out and make... And freaking make a... Okay. Warning, swears are about to happen. In 3, 2, now. I hope that someone would just fucking hear me out and just fucking make a fucking lyrics video for this so I know what the fucking lyrics are. So I don't just end up saying, I don't know, I hope that something better comes along. Like that. I mean, what the fuck?